It's not my birthday. She must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. God, we're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What a knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith 4 hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trigunda. He knew where it was. Vaasa, he got the wanker's boat. Research he was doing on some Chinese treasure. And his crew. Do you know what else he got?
A knife?
No, not a fucking knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Bike off.
Thank you. find whoever did this.
Get a grip. You're just looking. Nothing here. Must be some rebels screwing with us. Nothing to worry about.
Research.
Thank you.
lousy piece of junk. Hey, anyone? Interesting. Thought it sounded like something. I'm getting bored now.
The location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. A compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap! Are you kidding me?
Rise and shine. Come on.
I know the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate.
But get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You find my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, no. Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't
Jason,
you just tell
Jason,
me?
Jason, Jason. Don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. Hmm? You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The Bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. The bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. They really wrecked this place.
Creeps me out, man. I don't like this one bit.
No, I don't think that.
Shut up! I don't want to. Fucking rebels. Let them keep this shithole.
Reality. I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can burn in hell.
I've had it with those rebel bastards.
I need to reach that ledge. Two switches, easy. what I'm looking for? Shit! How do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right! It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a-flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Oh, mate. Just know where you're headed.
How the f-
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Jace, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He? With his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that. Right? Want to ask you a question? Answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold, the Chengyang, full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
You hear me?
Seriously, not in the mood for barbecue right now. Bring the roof down. Let me try the compass. Yes! Yeah.
This isn't creepy. Dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slip Keith open from Captain Chip.
Wait, wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. No. So, Any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I?
Compass points down the hill.
What? Oh, hello? Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's too. A legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
Tip them off.
Man, we better get a good cut if we find this thing. I gotta get paid.
I hear you. Grabbing locals doesn't pay like it used to.
No kidding. Those sorry bastards are hard at work to drive nowadays. Still, it's fun to fuck with them. Good for the lab.
Are you pussing out on
more
me?
More dangerous out
that's what's going
I don't
on
know
here.
How much lo-
Ow! Oh my god!
You bitches hot. I always get the bigger shot.
Thank you.
Acid, definitely not going in there. Nice mind. Same door as last time. Sesame. Wow, this place is huge. Bridge is toast. Gotta be another one. B.O. bet no one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing him with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, well, about that, mate. I am grateful, mate. And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, 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 actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. Yeah. I'll take your bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Got you.
Jason? Are you sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
You leave an Oliver here, you'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
World is fucked, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey.
Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed them. Voss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
all of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.